What's going on, YouTube? We back in the Low Key Cave, Keyshawn Nimes YouTube page, aka Mr. Low Key, and we back with another trailer reaction. This time we got Cowboy Bebop. I know this is an anime, but I never watched the cartoons of this anime, similar to what Death Note, you know, Netflix had Death Note on here, whatnot. I have been seeing certain things. I've been trying to catch like certain images from the cartoon, like catching certain clips from the cartoon, just to see if this series is going to look similar to that. Like I said, I want y'all to let me know in the comment section, should I go check out the Cowboy Bebop anime? I haven't really watched animes like that since like Gundam Wing or Dragon Ball Z, honestly, man. It's hard for me to, I guess, get back into that formula of watching. I feel like anime is basically cartoons, or you know what I'm saying? And it's hard for me to sit and watch a cartoon like that nowadays. But y'all let me know, man. Should I go check out Cowboy Bebop anime? Anyway, I'm about to jump into this because, I mean, this might be an interesting series. I don't know nothing about Cowboy Bebop, but I want to see how this look, the feel of it, and see if it's something I might be interested in, not knowing anything about the property. So let's go ahead and jump into it, man. Cowboy Bebop, Netflix.
So what brings you back from the dead?
I almost look like Sin City style.
A week ago, I did a job. A bounty. I had a partner, believe it or not. He know what you used to be? Will I ever see you again? They tried to kill me, Anna.
Get my man off of them.
You need to find
off.
Me. John I go Cooper. By Spike Spiegel these days.
That is a cool one. Alright, this is looking good. They look like they spent some money on this. Get everybody to stay together. It's looking like almost on Mandalorian type shit. For real.
In this solar system, if the cops and the bounty hunters don't get you, the syndicate will. There's no happy ending here.
Spoken like a man who's never been in love.
I was.
Like 70s vibes. 70s or 80s vibes.
I was dreaming.
Oh,
what do you say,
fellas?
You want to team up? I was thinking a 60-40 split. Going my way, of course.
Does anybody get
do
like
not shoot
speed racer vibes, kind
please?
Of?
No.
They look better than that. I ain't gonna say speed racer. They do look better than that.
What the actual fuck?
Okay.
We're a team.
Martial arts, look.
The three of us. Go yeah. Grab some bounties.
Please, I just want to kill her a little bit.
God damn it, Spike. It's jam.
Okay. If the fight sequence is gonna be good or not, it's looks like it's gonna be pretty crazy, man. If you a fan of the anime, do this look good to y'all?
You good
I don't
guys.
Know.
Or bad guys.
Depends on who you ask.
All right, man, that was the official trailer for Cowboy Bebop, based off the anime cartoon or whatnot. Like I said, man, right over here. Like I said, I don't know too much about this. I don't know the property of this. I don't know nothing about this. I was curious to see though if this got some type of similarities as far as look and style to the B-Boy anime, because I did, like I said, looked at some clips or whatnot. Honestly, though, I might have to go back and look at them again because I can't really tell, man. It does look interesting. Look like they spent some money on it, though. It do look like they spent some money on it. But y'all let me know in the comment section if y'all fans, or like not hardcore, but just fans in general of Cowboy Bebop, the anime, does this look like the cartoon? Does it look like it lives up to the anime? Let me know in the comment section, man. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. This is the road to 400 subs. Shout out to all my subscribers and shout out to everybody checking out my videos, man. We out.